Hey guys, I'm here at Red Tactical Airsoft. Just some more tuning on the DR setting, and was able to put a few more rounds per second on there, and just installed a maple leaf 60 degree bucking with a flat hot nub, and go ahead and see what we can do here. All right, y'all enjoy.